Hare Krishna. To live life fully, live life regularly. Life is demanding. Our job, our obligations, all these can drain us. And we all need breaks from the regular routines of our life. If we don't get those breaks, we will break down. At one level, our body and mind is like a machine. And every machine needs some downtime to recover. So we too need that downtime. And if we are to be fully available for our responsibilities, we need to periodically have time for relaxing, recuperating. And the Bhagavad Gita talks about such regulated living in 6.17, when it states, Yukta ahara viharasya, yukta cheshtasya karmasu, yukta swapnava bodhasya, yogo bhavati dukkha. That yukta ahara viharasya. Be regulated in your eating, in your sleeping, and importantly, in your work and in your recreation also. Our breaks should simply be breaks. They should not take so much time that we become disconnected from the world. So during such breaks, it's best if we can do something which is relaxing as well as uplifting. So when we learn to take such breaks, each one of us is an individual, and based on our body mind, we might find particular things that relax us. And we need to do those things. But beyond the body-mind machine, we are souls. And we also need the soul to be relaxed. And if we can find something which is spiritually relaxing, as well as physically and emotionally relaxing, that will be the best. So thus, going to a tour to a sacred place, that can give us relaxation at the level of the body. We're just having at the level of the mind, a change. Body, we're exploring something new. At the level of soul, we are connecting with Krishna. So if we were to read something, we read some spiritually illuminating literature, then that will help us to grow. Not just, that's a break from our daily routines, but we are also getting absorbed and elevated. So when we thus recognize by self-observation, when we start becoming inefficient, we start becoming irritable, then we need to pause and now I need a break. And the more we regulate our work, the more we'll find that we'll be able to work more effectively, and not just work more effectively, but grow faster, not just in our work, but in our life, in our devotion. And ultimately, such regulated work where we, through our work, connect with Krishna, and through leaving our work for something higher, also connect with Krishna, then our whole life will become Krishnaized, and ultimately we will attain Krishna. Thank you. Hare Krishna.